Hey, what's up? It's the Creatures again, playing some Fallout 76. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Last time you saw me, I was shooting some Scorch in Sutton. Bam, 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 bam. They're all dead now. A couple of episodes back, I was looking for train stations. Here's one up here, but I heard somebody over here hanging out, chatting. There she is. That's what I heard.
You got any bobby pins on you?
I sure
would make my life easier.
I sure do.
Look, I'm not unreasonable.
I didn't mean to click on that.
As many as I can get my hands on. What do you have on you?
I always give you one.
Choosers can't be choosers.
Because I don't have 20.
Sometimes one is all it takes.
Sure is. Aw, give me an empty blood sack. So sweet of you.
What's over here? What's over here?
Oh. Banjo. Kazooie. Okay, found the radio station. Found the railroad station. Go in here.
Previously,
see what notes he
for sale.
Plans he has.
Mostly blood free.
Ooh, submachine gun. We'll take that. Oh, dumpster garage, cigarette machine. Oh, I thought that said cigarette machete when I first read it. Pocket leather.
Caps available in exchange for.
I should probably do the leathers since
pillaged loot.
That's going to be the first thing
for caps
that I can start really wearing is leather. All right, so we got those long johns. We'll do the drum magazine. Thought I already have the revolver.
Reminder: any attempted.
Let's see what we can trade.
Discounts will be reclaimed and paid for with.
Give some money back.
Fingers.
Don't you ever use these? Do you? I'll use that one.
Wanna buy some junk?
Nope. So all the spices, the sugars, the sugar bombs, syrup, yeast.
It's dangerous to go alone. It's dangerous to go in groups. It's just dangerous out there. So
these.
Back up here.
And those. That. All right. Still have 10,000 points. All right, cool. And we were just working our way down the railroad tracks earlier, and I kept getting sidetracked. Nice, don't read it. What can I craft so far? I haven't looked at a chemistry table yet. Few of those, nice. I lack that. Okay, let's go to notes. I already knew that. Darn it, I bought it again.
You looking at me? How about you stop looking and start buying?
I'm pretty heavy. I don't know why. Probably a stupid ammo. Okay, so now 10 millimeter. What else do I have gun-wise? I don't even remember. We 10 millimeter shells and cells. I need some cells. But I'm good. No mods. Junk is later. All right, so we're at the station. Railroad tracks still. Continue. Continue this way. Continue on with the railroad tracks. See what we can find. Take that log. Missed it when I walked past it. Okay. I wonder how far off the other railroad track is. Is that a tent over there? Sure is. Let's go down here and see.
Something's close.
Come on, I was right on his. Whoa. Take those blood eagles. Needed some action. Did I cook everything already? Should I check since I'm here? I think I did. What was in here? Nothing? Okay. We want to get the rifle shotgun again. We can load it while we walk. Nothing there. Random encounters are nice. Gotta reload that. Scavenger. A lot of them are on the train tracks.
Gotta wait a whole nother hour for that food to reach.
Yeah.
I know. Yeah. You couldn't keep up anyway.
I couldn't. I just sold all my beer back there. Nothing. They usually roam together. They spit at me or something? How did I get hurt? Nothing exciting there. I have to do the doctor stuff down here, so it's good I came down this way.
Shit. Well, thanks for killing that thing.
You're welcome, settler. You wanna chat?
Hey, do you mind if I take the meat? I haven't had anything to eat in days.
Yeah, of course. Hey,
thanks. You don't know how hungry I am. God bless you.
Oh, my reputation didn't go up with the sellers. That is a boat in the river. Why haven't I ever seen that? Is that a railroad down there? I'm going to get sidetracked real quick, though. Scavenger. So many on the railroads.
Huh. I know a guy who could fix that. Looks like there's almost $200 in here, though. I guess it'll make good kindling. How many of these do I have to look through? There's gotta be the one. Now that the world has gone to shit, the rich gonna be poor,
don't talk
and
to me.
The poor gonna be rich. Stay away! This is mine. I found it first. Stay away! This is mine. I found it first.
She's really nice. She goes,
it's hard work making a living out here.
She goes, I can fix that for you. And then she was like, get out of here. Huh. Never knew this was here at the Harpoons.
What is this? A desk fan. Who carries around a desk fan? Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places for the foundation.
Need some new clothes. I'm getting really muddy.
Hey.
Need some fresh produce? I've had a bountiful harvest. I'd hate to see it go to waste.
Oh, thank you.
I have some delicious hearty soups available as well.
She's
what
sweet.
Sounds good. Of course. Try it warm or chilled. It's delicious either way.
Ooh, nice. Okay. Now I want soup.
Could really use a purifier. The radiation really does a number on these crops.
Man, I wish I could give you more.
Hard to grow anything in these conditions. Clean up this. Fix that. Ugh, it never seems to end. Those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it. Oh, damn, no caps. Looks like there's almost...
Your twin sister was just right over there.
I guess it'll make good kindling.
Just so you know. Yeah, say the same exact things. You can go through that. I just went through it. I beat you to it. Okay.
This place has a lot of potential.
Hmm. Got to see the plans you have.
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
Barn, building set. Might have to buy some stuff for my house. Hunting rifle. Let's do that. Get that gun. What else you have? Single action revolver.
Now, trading for supplies, ammunition, and gear.
Water purifier. Let's go to this barn. Okay. Heavy leather
Stock
arms,
up now
legs,
while
and torso.
Supplies are available.
Okay. And then we'll do this. Okay, we'll unlock all that.
Clean up this. Fix that. Ugh, it never seems to end.
Looking for water.
Oh, I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work.
What water do I have? Okay.
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
Getting sidetracked. Building stuff. Getting quiet because I'm building stuff.
This place has a lot of potential.
Building stuff, getting sidetracked, building stuff, getting sidetracked.
Hard work making a living out here.
Building stuff, getting sidetracked. Building stuff, getting sidetracked. Not the one I wanted.
this one. I wanted the tile.
Some new clothes. I'm getting really muddy.
Are you serious? I can't move you? You guys are a pain in my butt. Take all this down. Yeah, there we go. And then what I would like is like I wish I could snap it here and hide my box. Can you not like go under there? There we go. I not. I can't put you there. Okay. We're gonna change all the floor. That's what we're gonna do. Snap thing hurts me. Okay, we're gonna put this here. I should have started over. Like snaps in there right away, then it's like, nope, I don't want to. Snap in here.
If those raiders come snooping around, you're gonna regret it.
There we go. I got it.
We really need to clean up around here.
Okay, there we go. Let's do some walls. What other walls did we buy? Red barn walls. Okay, none of those walls. Let's do the red barn wall.
Just about time to eat.
Doing some red walls.
What should we do? What do we have?
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
Yeah, they do. I like her talking. At least you hear something. I'm so invested in the... Really? That's annoying. Make it two-story, why not? Okay, now we have the walls. Good achievement, I built a lot of stuff. You ever have a cat who just comes up and claws you? It's never fun. Sorry, I had to pet him. Or he becomes a big jerk. Okay, got my points for building stuff. Nice. Keep doing this. I like this floor. Why not? We'll keep it all this way.
Gotta wait a whole another hour for that food to reheat.
Okay. Roof. We'll just do a flat roof. I don't mess around with any of the other roofies. It's also easier to put lights. Alright, what walls do I want in here? Make them all glow in the... Should we do... like the stars? Then over here we can do spaceships. There we go. I like that. And we'll do a bed. Won't do a bed. We'll do crafting. Oh no. Crafting's downstairs, isn't it? Nice, that fits good there. Spin that guy around. Doesn't fit. Let's try this. Do that there. Kim set.
The ferals don't get you, the rats will.
Corner. Do that there. Don't really need anything else, do we? Go turrets. I'll fix those here in a sec.
If those raiders come snooping around,
okay, so then what we need to do is we need to I didn't mean to do that.
I sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
Why is she tired of the thorn bushes?
Oh, we really need to clean up around here.
Bum, bum, bum. I need to clean up around here. That's what she said to me. I need to. No, I'm just kidding. She said, we do. Okay, so I'm kind of liking. So we got all my pure water purifiers. Should probably drink some. Okay, let's see, because I think I'm thirsty. All right, let's see, what can I, no. Okay, let's go look at walls again. Can we do a floor? Okay, I have to do this because it keeps turning that on. Okay. Okay. I don't think it's because, I think it's because I'm not right inside of my ring. There we go. Okay, what I need to do is I need to do this. And I need to do this to make my life easier. So close.
Weather makes everything damn.
Are you upstairs? Well, it's good to know. Let's do this.
Has a lot of potential.
All right, so they were coming from the front. I look up when you do this. All right. I look up and jump. Look up and jump. We have a couple guns back here, which I need to move this guy to here.
It's too wet to be outside.
Can I? Never tried. What about defenses?
We have this here. We can. Can I?
Clean up this. Fix that. Oh, it never seems to end.
I plan to build this. Did you notice I was dragging that around trying to do it? Thinking it was my other one.
Okay, I have an idea. We'll go tall wall.
It's hard work making a living out here.
No tall wall?
Need some new clothes. I'm getting
old. Okay, so I need a floor. Okay, what if I grab it from this side?
If those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna look at it.
We'll put this here.
Clean up this. Fix that. Ugh, it never seems to end. Thank you. time to eat.
All right, there's a start. I'm liking it. Well, I don't know what else I really want to build. Do I have any more crafting?
Now that people have come back.
Looks good. Okay, we'll go. Upstairs. Stairs. Generators. Connectors. Do we have lights? Not everywhere. Just on that side of the house. Okay. Mid-century disc. Like it. Okay. Now we just need to go over here. I need wood and copper. Okay. Maybe? Yes, okay.
Okay,
we got lights. Okay, and then we have resources. We did all those. Violet. Okay, now it's unlocked. We have stoves. We have fridges.
I have a fridge there. Have a bed. Don't really care. Don't care.
Cool.
If the scorched or the ferals don't get you, the rats will. It's hard work making a living out here.
After this one, I think I'm going to say goodnight. I didn't really talk much on this one. I was just building my base. Sorry I wasn't really talkative. Alright, there's my base. My new base on my level 10 character, which I have a lot of stuff for level 10 already. And we'll kind of go from there. We'll see what happens if I fall.
Getting so sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
Yeah, see, I like that there. I need to find a way to access it. So I think what I need to do is put this here. Take this here. Take this here. There we go. Then I can repair it.
New clothes. I'm getting really muddy.
I'll build a wall around there, and then that other little wall over here, and we'll have some defenses. Alright, well, thanks for watching me build that. That was a really boring episode. Like, subscribe, whatever you like to do, okay? Thank you. Have a good night. Love you guys. Bye.